Welcome to The Anchor Show. I'm your host, Ileane Smith, and I started podcasting in 2009. And I remember the days when I would struggle to understand how podcasting works, how to grow my audience, and how to use the different apps that we have available for us on our mobile devices. So in this episode, I'm going to share with you some of the tips and tricks that I've learned for using the Anchor app. Sit tight. I have some tips to share with you. Let's get started. This podcast is supported by awesome listeners like Bernie from Top Gold, and his podcast is underway in Ireland, and Patricia A. Murray, whose podcast is The Nitty Gritty from Bull City, and from patrons on Patreon. Lend your support by hitting the listener support button or going over to patreon.com/Ileane. The Anchor app is basically giving you a podcast producer in your pocket. When you're using the mobile app, you have so many options for how you can bring in your recorded segments. Of course, you can record inside the app. You can go into your library and bring in previously recorded segments. You can add your call-ins from your listeners. And now you can add the smart background music. But what happens when you go into your folders where you've stored all of your recordings and you just can't manage it? You've just recorded so much stuff that you need a way to stay organized. So I'm going to share with you a tip on how you can stay a little more organized from your mobile device. When you have that really great intro music, you've already uploaded it into the Anchor app, but in your library, it's stored so far back, you get tired of scrolling back to grab it and put it at the beginning of your episodes. So why don't you give this a try? We can import audio from different apps on our phone. For example, Google Drive or Dropbox. And if you're on iOS, you can import from your Apple Music library. So why don't you create subfolders inside of Google Drive, or you could do this in Dropbox, but I think it's easier in Google Drive to have all of your Anchor intros and outros and any transitions that you own. Have them in that folder, and then that way, whenever you want to add it into your episode, you can just upload it and import it from your phone, and you don't have to worry about dealing with the unmanageable folder on Anchor. See, if Anchor, in the next version, maybe they will create a way for us to make subfolders. But right now, we don't have subfolders. We just have one big folder with all of our files, and we have to hunt and peck and scroll back and all of that. But with these other apps, like Google Drive, you can make as many subfolders as you want, and then you can easily navigate through them when you use the import feature on Anchor. So I hope that helps. That question came in over on Facebook. Calvin L. Mitchell asked this question over in the Facebook group for Anchor community. So I hope you find this solution helpful, Calvin. And you guys, let me know if you have any other questions and if this solution works for you.
Hi, Miss Ileane. This is Horace Jennings with the Coffee Chat Podcast. Just want to say thank you very much for all that you do as far as talking about podcasting and giving tips and tricks and great advice. I have subscribed to both of your podcasts here on Anchor, and I listen to them on other platforms as well, such as Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and Pocket Casts. So thank you for all that you do.
Greetings, 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 Miss Ileane. In the Anchor Show, this is Dr. D with the Boom Factor Show. And I want to say, oh my gosh, that's all I can say. My goodness, you have blessed me so much and given me a better understanding on how to operate my podcast and the world of podcasting, period. It has opened up my understanding, and I really appreciate your time, your efforts, and if nobody else is being helped, I'm being helped. So I want to say thank you, and I want to take this time out to let not only you, but all my listening audience, go and check out Miss Ileane with the Anchor Show. She will definitely help you build your craft and give you a better understanding on what you are doing the more professional way. Thank you, Miss Ileane. It's Dr. D with the Boom Factor.
Thanks so much for the kind words, Horace and Dr. D. I really appreciate you guys for calling in and letting me know the impact that we're having here on the Anchor app is truly awesome. And I thank you so much for calling in. So, dear listener, if you want to call in, go ahead and leave a message on the Anchor app, or you can contact me on SpeakPipe, and that's Ileane.link/voicemail.
Hi, Ileane. This is your boy, Gray Wolf, and I loved this episode about you giving the tips for using Anchor to keep organized and everything. I don't know why it never dawned on me to create an audio clip folder on Google Drive, because you're right, with at least Android, I mean, you can import directly from the different drives. And that is an amazing idea. And then you can just, that was just amazing. Thank you. I'm going to start doing that like today, because you're right. Like, you know, I use that werewolf intro a lot, and sometimes it'll get so far down that I have to keep scrolling, and you're right, that's a pain. So thank you for the great ideas. Love your podcast. Thank you so much.
Gray Wolf, thank you so much for that positive feedback, and also for letting me know that it works the same way on Android. You know, I have an iPhone 8 Plus, so I love when I find out something is working the same way on Android as how I described it for the iPhone. That's another beautiful thing about the Anchor app. So keep up with the good work with your podcast, and thank you again for calling in.